Yep.
All right. What's your name?
Harold Newman.
You got a mail pouch barn.
Yep. Built the barn in 1996 and had the first mail pouch put on it then. And then in September of this year, 2020, we had the red tin put on and the mail pouch again. So hopefully it'll last that long again.
Or 20 plus years, right?
Yep, absolutely. Yep, yep.
Well, I think it looks amazing. You had the barn artist paint that, right?
Yes, sir. Yep.
Looks great.
He signed his little name there in the corner when he painted it.
Yeah.
He painted it on 9/11/2020.
Oh.
So. But anyway, I enjoy sitting here looking at it.
Yeah. I think I do too.
Yeah. Between the windmills going and pretty peaceful, just sitting here looking at the sign and looking at the windmill.
Yep.
So
I have to say, it's a nice barn. It's clean.
Yeah. As long as I'm living, it'll be there.
Yeah. Why not, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes. It was built in 96, you said, the barn?
Yeah, I built the barn in 96. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the old barn was on the north side of it, and somebody else had tore it down. And when I come here, I decided I was going to build a pole barn, but I said I wanted a bank barn. And so
now you got it.
Yes, sir. Yep.
This reminds you going to West Virginia, you said, right?
Yeah, I used to go to my grandma's in Philippi, West Virginia, and mail pouch barns were everywhere back then.
Yeah. So now you got this one. Your own.
Yep. Yep. So
you're happy.
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Yep. Yep.
All right, well. Thanks for giving me this video. I appreciate it and having me on this. And
I'm glad you're interested in the mail pouch barn, so keep it up.
Oh, yeah.
So.
All right. Thanks, man.
Yep.